So my wife went to Goodwill and she purchased a plain pink hat and she upgraded it for resistance. So, speaking of my wife, my mother-in-law was a firm believer in holding your elected officials accountable. And well into her 90s, she would sit at her desk and write letters and make phone calls to her members of Congress. And she called that act shining a light on Washington. She wanted to let him know that she was paying attention and that she wasn't going to let them off the hook. And she was going to hold them responsible for their actions as well as their inactions. So I wrote this song in memory of her spirit of democracy. Hear the marching in Washington. A million women up in arms. Don't need opinion polls to know right from wrong, or a choke hold to show who's strong. After the hashtag campaigns are done and the bandwagon news teams pull out of town, keep the fires alive and keep marching on. Shine a light on Washington. Dare to cross the aisle? Who will hear beyond rank and file? If all lives matter on the chamber floor, work together or get voted out the door. Don't let the fundraising orgies go on. Sell everyone when a super PAC is a loaded gun. Shine a light on Washington. An evil breed, if you let them grow. Don't give us your poor, tired daughters and sons. The golden door won't open. The torch is out. You're not welcome. All is dark in Washington. Oh.